Its team is Thunder.
Thunder.
Maybe next year, Hank. Welcome aboard, eh?
When I was born, I dreamed of being a Budweiser Clydesdale. Only problem is, I was born a donkey. So all my life, I practiced the Clydesdale walk and the Clydesdale pull. I even tried hair extensions on my lower legs. And then came my big interview. They looked me in the eye and said, "What makes you think you can be a Clydesdale, son?" And what was my answer? I must have said something, right?
Ain't that a kick in the head? Ain't that a kick in the head?
Spreaker. Didn't need to see that. Nope.
This referee's a jackass.
No, I believe that's a zebra.
My story starts with my great-grandfather. It's a story of strength, triumph, and oats. He left his hard-working folks and set out in search of his destiny in America. It wasn't always easy. He tried his hoof at a number of jobs. Ouch. Oh my. Didn't always go so well. But in time, great grandpa found his true calling. know because 3 generations later, I'm running in his footsteps. My name is Jake, and I am a Budweiser Clydesdale. Thank you, great-grandpa. I love this country. A story starts with my great-grandfather. It's a story of strength, triumph, and oats. He left his hard-working folks and set out in search of his destiny in America. It wasn't always easy. He tried his hoof at a number of jobs. Ouch. Oh my. Didn't always go so well. But in time, great-grandpa found his true calling. I know because 3 generations later, I'm running in his footsteps. My name is Jake, and I am a Budweiser Clydesdale. Thank you, great-grandpa. I love this country.